Lewis, welcome to Minnesota.
Thank you very much.
You played in Saturday's scrimmage. You got here, were you here Thursday when practice started last Thursday?
Exactly.
So you've been here all the time. So got in some training on Saturday and again today. You're looking good.
Thank you very much.
Taking command out there. Now, you've been living in Minnesota in the off season?
Well, part of my off season, I was in Minnesota before going up to Kansas City.
Okay.
For the entire preseason.
All right.
Yeah.
And they just released you like late last or early last week, right?
Indeed.
So, were you talking to Manny before then, or did?
Just before I went up to Kansas City, he asked me if I was doing the camps. And
okay.
I said yes, and I left, but my agent was in contact with him.
Okay.
So immediately, I did not get signed by Kansas City. My agent contacted him, and he asked if I would be willing to come to Minnesota.
Sure.
Of which, of course, I did accept because Minnesota is almost like home for me.
Right.
I mean, we got a large Liberian population
right.
in Minnesota, and besides that, I got my own personal families. I just decided, well, I'll accept the invitation for now.
Okay. And have you known Johnny before?
Oh, yeah.
Or you've known Johnny just because of the community, and he's
no,
a pro soccer
Johnny,
player?
I play on the national team.
Oh,
together.
That's right. I'm sorry.
So, I mean, we come a long way.
Sure.
We come a very, very long way.
Sure. And I hear you have a church home here, too.
Indeed.
Yeah. And yeah. Where is that?
It's somewhere in around the Zane area.
Okay.
Brooklyn Park area.
All right.
That's where I go to church.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's all made it a little more comfortable for staying here for this season.
Very
so.
Much so.
A guy with your experience, it's much needed here with a team that looks like we could have some young players. And
yeah.
One other thing I'll ask you, I hear you talking a lot. Is that something that came naturally to you, or did you have to learn that in your years like in playing as
a
pro?
I'll be honest with you, I had to learn that a little, but I mean, in my position, you have to talk. And I mean, because as a goalkeeper, you play a very strategic role and a very important role, so you have to be able to communicate with, especially with your defenders. So that's why I do a lot of talking in the game. This is why you see my voice is always kind of hoarse, because I talk a lot.
Okay.
I talk a lot. I try to get information to everybody, what to do, where to position yourself at all times.
And you can see the field better than anyone else,
exactly.
Can't you?
Exactly.
Thanks a lot, and congratulations.
Thank
welcome
to
the team.
Indeed. Thank you.